You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlong.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
There. You see, two of them.
Yeah.
Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
Got some reinforcements coming in.
I think that's all of them.
Help me with this.
Shit.
Sniper!
Just stay low. That way.
Shit!
Vincent! Get over here!
Nice. The sniper
rifle.
Cover
me! I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
Cover me!
Nice. A sniper rifle.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
Crap! More of them! More of them? Leo, cover me!
Looks like that was all of them. Come on, Vincent, help me out over here. Come on, Vincent, help me out over here.
Looks like we're not using this bridge.
Come on, Vincent, help me out over here.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here.
Wait.
have them coming.
Estoy recargando.
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up.
Ahí están.
Damn, they're close.
Hey, Leo, help me with this. All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
This should be easy.
Shit, get
you
down!
Piece of shit! You're a dead man!
¿Está listo? Sí, jefe, apúrate! ¡Vamos! ¡Está listo! ¡Vamos, vamos!
Hey, I need a hand over here. Leo, get down! I'm on it! Ready?
Come on, let's go.
You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
We gotta get closer, come on!
Wait, idiota.
Leo, get down!
No tengo munición.
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Shut the fuck up. One more word from you and I'll put a bullet in your face.
Wait, wait, wait. Leo, I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Come on. Get up. Go.
Uh.
Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down!
There's no way out of this!
Fuck you! You think you can come into my house? Put it down now!
Just give up!
Not gonna happen! You don't have the balls, man!
Leo! Oh, shit! Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now!
There's no way out of this!
Fuck you! You think you can come into my house?
Just give up!
Not gonna happen! You don't have the balls, man!
Leo! Oh, shit! Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now!
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Dan! Leo, get on the bike!
Rápido, a los caminantes! ¡Ya vamos, rápido! ¡Están escapando! ¡Vamos, vamos, vamos!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the climbing, Vincent! They're shooting at us! Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Go fast! Wow! Come on!
Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Don't you dare come close to me, piece of shit! Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades in. Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades incoming.
These guys are crazy.
Close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! Here you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this. Get in the fucking car. Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent.
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane.
I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Listen, Leo, don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse? Ha! There! Down on the right! See him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit! Any more bullets?
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Where are you at, Leo? Let's put an end to this.
If I have to, I will take you down.
Show yourself! There's nowhere to run!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
You're gonna pay for this!
Oh.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.